Simi.
Ma.
How are you?
Fine, Ma.
What are you doing?
I'm doing my homework.
Oh, you are doing your assignment?
Yes, Ma.
That's good. That's good. Bring it now. Let me help you with it.
Don't worry, Ma. I can do it by myself.
Better bring it. Let me help you do it so that you don't fail your assignment.
I said don't worry. I can do it by myself.
You know, this is how you did the last time that you failed, when Shem did your assignment for you.
I won't fail it.
Are you sure?
Yes, I insist.
Okay, oh. If you say so, what kind of assignment is it?
It is an essay.
Oh, essay.
Yes, Ma.
Okay. Good luck with your assignment.
I am done.
Oh, you are done?
Yes, Ma.
Why don't you let me check it before you go so that I can just check what you've done to know if it is correct or wrong?
No, Ma.
Okay. Simi, can I check it?
No.
Let me see if I can correct one or two things.
No.
You know that I'm older than you. That means I'm intelligent than you. Let me check it so that I can correct the assignment.
If you not book more than me, why don't you gain admission?
Jesu! Hey! I hear me take me back me. I want to hear of this.
Let me finish typing this women's agenda.
The next day.
Simi, Simi, welcome. Simi, Simi.
Ma.
How are you?
Fine, Ma.
This is your I am fine. It does not look like you are fine. No. Tell me, what's the problem?
I'm fine, Ma.
Are you sure?
Yes, Ma.
Okay, well, how was your assignment?
Yes. How was the assignment of yesterday?
Don't worry, Ma.
What? I should not what?
Don't worry, Ma.
I should not worry.
Yes, Ma.
Tell me, how was your assignment, Jare? Did I tell you that I'm going to worry?
Don't worry, Ma.
Will you tell me about your assignment? I'm asking you how was your assignment. You are telling me not to worry. Do you think you are talking to Simi? Simi Black.
Hey!
Will you, come and tell me your assignments? What did you score?
2/10.
Jesus is Lord.
2/10.
Jare.
2/10.
I want to hear of this. You will end up in McDonald's.
And I was telling you to allow me help you with the assignment. You're telling me no. I cannot get an assignment.
You see
your life now? You see yourself now? You know how to do the assignment. Michael, what was this position, Michael?
10/10.
10/10.
Yes, Ma.
Simi Black, what did she score?
9/10, Ma.
And you were having 2/10. You were sitting here yesterday. I was telling you, bring, let me help you do it. You will not agree. Eh? Nonsense. Olodo.
Hey!
That's Simi and Michael. How many eyes do they have?
2.
How many do you have?
2, Ma.
How many ears do they have?
2, Ma.
How many do you have?
2.
How many head do they have?
1, Ma.
How many do you have?
1.
You see your life? And you will not score higher than them. You don't know anything, that open your mouth and be talking up and down.
This is because of one ordinary assignment that you are shouting on me. What is it now? Because of one stupid assignment.
You
will not be going to my house.
Will you sit down there?
Sit down there.
That is where you will sit down today. Till your mother comes back, that's where you will sit down. Didn't I tell you to allow me help you with the assignment yesterday? But you insisted. You see now, you failed it. Mommy, talk to her very well. Yes.
Shut up your mouth.
What?
Hey. Between you and her, what's the difference? That's where they will see you. Please, where's the remote control? Let me watch television, Jare. Where is it? It's here. Please help me on it. Let me watch something. This small girl should not come and spoil my mood. Okay, ma. Top 10 richest women in Africa.
African richest women. That means the richest woman in Africa.
Wow. This is going to be nice.
Number 1.
Wow.
Okay. Wow. This is the second one. Ah! Follow Shola Kija. Ah!
You know, Shem, see me? She was my junior in school.
What?
Yes, my junior in school. My junior.
She was my junior in school. Wow.
Are you telling me the truth?
Wow. How time flies. Ah.
Number three.
Watch it very well. See me? Watch it.
Number nine. Number 10.
Great women.
Oh, Mama Hashem, I did not see you there.
Jesus is Lord!
Mama Hashem, there's one woman from Nigeria. What is her name?
Oh, her name. Her full name is Mrs. Folorunsho Alakija.
Hey, I know her laugh.
That time we used to call her Jean.
Hey!
When I call her that time, she will run and come. Ah, she will prepare my bed, everything. My junior in school.
How old is she?
She? Her age? She's a small girl now. I am well older than her. I'm very, very much older than her. She's just, for Lord Jean. She's a small girl. She's just, I think 50 years old.
Are you sure?
50.
Years old. Mama Shem, how old are you?
I am 55. I gave her 5 years gap. It's not easy. In 5 years, a lot can happen, you know, Shem.
Mama Shem, how many mouths does she have?
What?
She has one mouth now.
How many mouths do you have?
Yes,
I have one mouth.
How many nose does she have?
She has one nose.
How many nose do you have?
Me? Of course, as you can see, I have one nose too now. Why are you asking all this?
Wait, Mama Shem, I'm coming.
You know you can be prosecuted
Mama Shem,
for that.
How many ears does she have?
2 ears, oh.
How many do you have?
Two as well. Why are you asking all these ones now?
Mama Shem, wait now.
Okay, if you say so.
Mama Shem, how much do you think is going to be in a bank account?
A bank account? Well, at least in our account, she cannot have anything less than cash down. She cannot have anything less than 100 million.
Are you telling me the truth?
Unsure.
How much do you have in your bank account?
What?
Chai!
Hey!
How much me I have in my own account? Is it presently or what I have before?
What?
How much do you have in your bank account?
Oh my days. You are more worried to your loan.
5,000.
Jesus is Lord!
5,000!
Ah! Ujami again. Oh my days, you are more worried to your love. Hey! I am me to me, but me.
Some people will be abusing somebody. They have not checked their life.
What?
Me, I am a small girl. Me that I got 2 over 10. I can still be better when I grow up.
Hey!
And I'll be a big woman. But some people are already old.
Child.
I wonder if they still have hope to change their life.
Come here now. Come here. See me. Chef, oh yeah, go and catch her for me.
Okay.
Make sure you catch her. Can you imagine the way this small girl is talking to me?
A few moments later.
Where is she?
I did not see her.
What did you say?
I could not catch her. She was too fast. I didn't know where she even passed.
You did not catch her?
Child.
Yes, ma'am. Something is wrong with your hair.
I did not do anything now. It's not my fault. She was the one that has been talking since. I did not even see anything.
So you let a small girl like that dribble you? Eh?
I did not let her go.
Will you keep quiet? When you are not foolish, when you are not dumb, you let a small girl like that trick you.
Mommy, now, please now.
Chef, ma, come. Bring your face close.
I did not do anything.
Jesus is Lord!
I did not even talk in the conversation since I did not mention one thing. It's not me that you
are. Shut up your mouth!
You know you can be prosecuted for that!
Yeah.
there is God.
Mommy, this meeting is too much for something I did not do. Something I did not even do anything. I did not even do anything now. I'm not going to even abuse you. The person that abused you ran away. And now you are beating me.
Those one does not matter.
What?
What matters now is that she has infuriated the anger in me.
Mama,
Amida, Amida, fine girl, Amida, beautiful girl, Amida. How are you doing? How are you? How is school? How are your studies? How is everything?
Hi.
Jesus! Hey! Are you meeting me by me?